Oxygen.
How do your people communicate if you are not networked?
What do you mean? We just talk to each other.
Do you not find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Thank you.
Determined the location of some important technology. I implore you to investigate.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.